But that don't answer the question. Who's the big cheese you're having here for lunch?
Roger.
Roger the fairy?
All right. All right.
Did you hear that, Edith? You know who they're bringing around here for lunch? Roger, sweetie pie, Roger.
All right, Roger, would you cut it out, huh?
He's their friend, Archie.
Listen, Edith, we run a decent home here. And we don't need any strange little birdies flying in and out.
Roger's not a strange little birdie.
His pal, Roger, is as queer as a $4 bill, and he knows it.
That's not only cruel, Daddy, that's an outright lie.
You know something, Archie? Just because a guy is sensitive and he's an intellectual and he wears glasses, you make him out a queer.
I never said a guy who wears glasses is a queer. A guy who wears glasses is a four-eyes. A guy who is a fag is a queer. Go ahead, Edith. Now answer the guy. Now, you've seen Roger sashaying around here with his la-di-da talk. He's a pansy.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I'm not an expert on flowers.
You might as well face it. You're all alone in this. We all know Roger, and we all know he's straight. And even if he wasn't, and I said if, what difference would that make? Do you know that in many countries, England, for instance, there is a law that says whatever two consenting adults do in private is their own business?
Listen, this ain't England. We threw England out of here a long time ago. We don't want no more part of England. And for your information, England is a fag country.
What?
Say, ain't they still picking handkerchiefs out of their sleeve, huh? Are they still standing around leaning on them skinny umbrellas like this here? I know. Your whole society is based on a kind of a fagdom.
You know you're right, Archie. You're right. The British are a bunch of pansies. Pansies, fairies, and sissies. And the Japanese are a race of midgets. The Irish are boozers. The Mexicans are bandits.
And you Polacks are meatheads.